Dave the Diver, let's continue. Dave the Diver. Okay, we've got a curry party coming, so we need a curry favor. Oh, yeah, you like that. Okay. I do need to go to the farm and harvest all the crops. Oh, by the way, it is pronounced Dunkleosteus. I was way off. Way off. Okay, we got a weed. Let's do some weeding. Let's pick that up. Got some more wheat. Oh, you know what? I need to look at ingredients first. Okay, this is doing this again. I don't know why, but sometimes I'm going to turn my mic down a little bit. I feel like I'm listening to myself interrupt myself. So turning that down, I'm going to turn this down too a little bit. Okay, let's see. How's that? Sorry, I know I can be all over the place with this thing, but it's kind of a pain. Okay. Let's talk shop. Oh, I needed to... I'm going to look at ingredients first. Recipes. Okay, I'm going to move this up just a little bit. What a pain in my butt. Sorry, that was inappropriate, wasn't it? Let's go get fish. Let's go get the fishy fish. Let's do that first. And what I'm going to do is I'm going to see what... Geez, 164%. I'm going to see what... Look at all those fish. I'm going to see what recipes use curry. Do I have enough ingredients for those? And if not, I will go fishing. But if so, then I'm just going to, you know, do whatever. Just time skip so I can get these dang likes. Yellow Tang. Oops. Cardinal. God, we got a lot of stuff. Maybe I should start selling stuff. Let's see. I don't know. I'm not gonna yet. Triggerfish. Triggerfish. Okay, lagoon triggerfish. Rainbow wrasse. Clownfish. Pyramid butterfly fish. European lobster. 82%. Wow. 0 to 50. What's it cost to expand that? 350? Yeah. Let's do it. Berling. Now what are we at? 61. Jeez. Oh my god. We got 3 tiger sharks. Wow. Oh, wow. Holy shimoly. Send them to the kitchen. 3 of them. Get out of here. To the branch with you all. Harlequin hind. Yep. Want those over there. Wow, got a lot of cuttlefish. Coral trout. Those go to the kitchen. Atlantic mackerel. You know, I feel like I'm actually running low in the kitchen. So let me just start sending a bunch of stuff to the kitchen, to the main kitchen. Bluehead towelfish. Get on over there. Okay. 80%. Okay. Chambered nautilus. Fangtooth. 3-tooth puffer, frilled shark, off to the kitchen with you. Okay, Lots of fish. Lots of fishy fish. Well, these ones I have too. Because the manager, Billy, can't handle these yet. Okay, what about here? 8 ice fish. Wow. I missed one. Don't worry. I saw it. Couple in. Oh, these Arctic cod I got. Ooh, narwhal. Jerk. Snow crab. Okay. Boring stuff. Not much going on in there. A lot of these. Okay, there we go. Send them all over. All right, let's go to the kitchen. Let's go to the sushi kitchen. Only now am I starting to thinking about changing the interior. Because I have money for it. Meow. Sorry, buddy. Common cat food. Don't have the high quality stuff right now. Maybe later. Okay. Seasoning. Curry. Okay. Usable menus. Nothing. Nothing. Love you too, little man. Research. Something with curry. Okay. Uh-oh. Humphead parrot fish. Okay. That uses turmeric, not curry. Carrots. Yeah, curry block. Okay. Atlantic bonito. Where do I get those? 50 to 130. I don't remember seeing those anywhere. Need more carrots, okay. So carrots and onions. Wow, I need to be able to research these. Okay, I need carrots and onions. Atlantic bonito. And humphead parrot fish. Okay, what did I say? Carrots and onions. Oh boy, this might not go all that well. So we need to go plant some, especially carrots. I can always buy some too, right? So. Carrots. Okay, I need to fill this up. Plant some carrots. Makes it look like he's peeing when I do it at this angle. Dang it. Okay, do I have any more openings? What is this? Dig that up, put some carrots down. I can just buy some carrots from them too, which is nice. God, $250 for a carrot? Those are for just in case. Oh, and he only had 3. Yeah. There we go. 13,000 for this. Jeez. Yep. And what about the field? Probably good. Oh, I've already got something going on there, so that's okay. That's okay. Okay. What was the... Shoot. Sorry, I need to go see. I need to remind myself of what that fish was. Some water. I am a thirsty boy. Let's see, ingredients. Oh no, I needed to look at research. Atlantic bonito. What does this say about the Atlantic bonito? Okay, so it's not at night. 50 to 130. Okay. 50 to 130. Okay, and green humphead parrotfish. Which 0 to 50. Okay. So I do need to go get some of those. Is there anybody? Dispatch for curry. Dispatch. Go get some curry. Do it. Okay, let's go to the boat. That party will help me get likes, so that's why I'm interested in doing it. This is always good. Okay. Let's go find some bonitos and humpheads. Tokomaya catalepsis. Little eyes near its antennas. Shouldn't it be antenna? Okay, the humphead parrotfish is like 0 to 50. What are these guys, though? I am curious. Emperor angelfish. So pretty. I wonder if they taste pretty too. Please be curry. It won't be though. Oh, capood. Yay. I'll take it. Okay. Oh, I still have the grenade launcher. The sticky bomb gun. I don't really need that. Nope. Don't want that. What is that? Well, maybe this will be good. Against this thresher shark. Jerkface shark, more like it. Got his tail. Pick him up. Pick him up. Okay. Well, these guys are all over the place, aren't they? Pressure shark. Oh, yeah. Is that a green humphead parrotfish? I believe it is. Go. That's what we're looking for. Amor humphead parrotfishes. What are these? Striped catfish. Oh. I should kill a bunch of those. Missed. How did you miss? He's 5 feet in front of you. God, they're after me. Look at this. I have an idea. Eat it. Boom. Right in the face. Power right in the kisser. Yeah, those guys are obnoxious, aren't they? Just carved him up. Got 19 of them. They're still counting. Okay, I don't see any more lumphead parrotfish. Jeez. Yeah, I blew up a bunch of them, didn't I? Okay, let's go down and see if we can find an Atlantic bonito. Right? Is that what it's called? Bonito. What does it look like? I think it's in medium. Right? Yeah. 50 to 130. Okay. It's kind of long. Okay, I am below 50. If I can get him reproducing in my fish tanks, that would be ideal. Is that it? I don't think so, but let's check. Atlantic mackerel. I don't think that's it. Too fat. Yeah, big eye trebly. Oh, hello. Dang it. Oh, is that them right there? Good job, Dave. Skewer him. Oh, wow. I thought I killed him. No, just made him angry. What? I think those are them right there. I think this is what we're looking for. No, that's not it. Down to 130, it said, right? Did I miss it? I must have went past it. There it is, right there. 50 to 130. Okay. Hello. I'll take it. Is that him over there? To the right? I think those are more of the Spanish ones that I just got. What about these guys? I don't think this is them. Atlantic mackerel. Nope. Not what I'm looking for. And I think this is the one I just got too. Yeah. Not these guys, right? No, big eye scad. Ooh. No, not him. Not them. There's a coral trout. I'll take that. There's the depths. No. Too deep. What do we got here? No, none of them. Come out, wherever you are. No, not these guys, I don't think. No, gray trigger fish. Gray triggered fish. I don't think these are it. No, big eye scad. That's right, I already grabbed them. Coral trouts. Let's grab the coral trouts. How about some mint chocolate chip? How about some mint chocolate chip? Michael Scott. Like the second or third episode of The Office. Not these guys either, right? Atlantic mackerel. This is barracuda. Great barracuda. That's the depths. Where are they? These guys are always good. Good shot. I blew him up. I missed. Is it those down there? I don't think so. I think those are the Spanish ones again. God darn it. Get back here, Harlequin Hind. Black tiger shrimp. Growl. That's the tiger. Trigger bomb trap. I don't need that. I don't need it. So I'm not gonna take it. Okay, I think these are the Spanish long nose freakazoids, whatever. Missed. Wrong fish. Come here. I don't want you. Come back. Come back. Yep, the Spanish mackerel. So it said it's 50 to 130, so it could be higher. There's some rope. I need that. 50 to 130, where are you guys? Does this not go over? Whee! Worth your weight in salt. No. Do they come out in the afternoon, maybe? 50 to 130. I'm at 59 now. What's this? Who do we got here? Some jerk. Oh, white tip reef shark. Haven't gotten any of that in a while. Let's see, what does this guy look like again? What does the sunshine mean? Oh, it's day or night. But it doesn't say if it's... See, what's the difference in the color? Oh, is that grayed? Number of marine life? Oh, there's a humphead parrotfish. This guy's ugly. Sheep's head, but I would like this. At least I'm finding some of these. That's good. Okay, I'm too high now. Let's go up and around and go back down. See if we can see any... Oh, shoot, I've already come this way. But have I gone left? I wonder if it's... I'm gonna find it in the afternoon. It's kind of the sense that I'm getting. I feel like there's one depth that I haven't really checked all the way to left and right. Yeah, but it's all a wall right here. Ugh. Well, it's 50 to 130, right? So let's go left from here. Let's see what we got. Yeah, okay. This area. I am not seeing it anywhere. Where are you? Why travel-y? What are you? A frogfish, right? Some sort of froggy? Froggy frog? Yep. You're not it. Nope. Another one? Not you, right? No. Big ice cat. That's like the third time I've asked. Not this guy, I don't think. Atlantic mackerel. No. 50 to 130. Guess I'm gonna have to try again in the afternoon. See if they come out then. Well, let's get that long-nosed saw shark then. Let's get out of here. Oh my god. Swing and a miss. And again.
Guys, I'm good at this game. Her.
Oh my goodness. There we go. Thought I saw an escape pod. Maybe we'll grab that. Let's get out of here. Kelp. There's one. Well, let's just grab all these fish while we're here. Mm-hmm. basically got everybody. Let's get out of here. Okay, I've got a little space heater going here. It's getting warm. I'm going to turn it off. I'll be right back. Getting a little too warm in here. Okay. To the fish tank. Okay, it's afternoon. Let's go farm it up real quick. Oh, look at all this. Okay. Lots of rice. Very good. Oh, three. Oh, the chicken feed is down. Need to fill it up. Two more days. Harvest completed. Yay. I think these weeds kill some of my plants. Okay, I needed carrots and onions, mostly carrots, right? I was really low on carrots. Beans! And growth. Boom. Very nice. Okay. Got some carrots growing, very good. Oh. Fill. High quality is 708, wow. Sure. Oh, it fills it, so did two of them. That's fine. I want my chickens to be happy, just like in real life. Happy, healthy chickens. Okay. Go back to the boat. Boat it up. Okay. All right. Oh, yeah. I can upgrade the net gun now. Yeah. And you know what? Oh, yeah. Yeah, let's equip that. Great. Okay, let's do it. Let's go find some more lumphead parrotfish and see if we can actually get this bonito, or whatever it's called. The quest for curry. Let's quest for curry. 50 to 130. Very nice. Excuse them all. Let's look at a picture of it again. Okay. He looks very happy for a fish. Don't worry, Puffer, I'm not interested in you. Oh, we want this guy. But not this guy. Get away. Mr. Thresher. Eat it. Okay, we're at 50. Now it's time to search. Hey, the boat wreckage moved. What's up with that? Sure. Is this a wall over here? Why? Okay, a little hush dart. No, thank you. Limestone cave. Why did I see this last time? So, here's something to think about. Trying to get anglerfish. Okay, it would actually say if they could be found in those areas, but this does not say anything about it being in the limestone cave or anywhere else like that. So I should probably leave the limestone cave after I catch this zebra seahorse. My favorite seahorse. Okay, let's get out. Froggy fish. Do I need red? Nope. What do I do with those? Okay. Well, I do like these guys. Wrong one. Boom. Pow, right in the kisser. White treble. Atlantic Bonito, where are you? I've clearly caught it in the past. I have the card. Right? That's how that works? Okay. That's not it, is it? I don't think so. Mackerel. Holy mackerel. Brr. Right in the nose. Wrong button. Ooh. Come on. I got sawed. Where are these guys? This is the Atlantic mackerel. That's not them. Nope, Atlantic mackerel. Oh. I have to kill these guys, huh? I guess I can pick up. Some of them. Am I back in the limestone cave? It's a mean looking angler, isn't it? Yeah, I can just finish these guys off now. Ba-ding! Thump. I always need these. for those. No, I don't think that's... Bah! I don't think that's what we're looking for, but let's grab one. Big Eye Traveli, yep. And by yep, I mean nope. Nope, not what we need. Let's grab this. I think when the game started, I only had, what, 80 oxygen? Now I've got like 479, 480. Okay. Angler fish. Sure. We'll take you home if you want. Seeing them. I'm starting to believe they don't exist. Group up, guys. That was better. That was okay. Down a little farther is the depths. Need an orange starfish? No. Okay, so depths. Too deep. Shrimp. Yummy. That's not what I need. There's that original cave from the very beginning of the game. It feels so long ago. Like 40 hours ago. Big Eye Scad, is that right? Is that what these are? Big Eye Traveli. What are these? White Traveli. Hammerhead. Did that hurt? Hey, curry, that's good. Dude, leave me alone. This game trying to tell me something. I think he tires himself out, so let's shoot him. There we go. Missed. Missed. Where am I? 65. 50 to 130 is what it said, but... Not seeing him. Jerk. Over here? No, limestone cave. I can tell by the sea grapes and the color. Oh, a brown seashell. Burr. Capood. Giraffe. A long-necked seahorse. Anybody out there watching sees an Atlantic Bonito, scream. Tell me. Oh, I've been here before. 50 to 130. I'm not seeing it. I don't... Starting to think that it doesn't exist. This game is screwing with me. Big ass cat. Where have I not gone? Let's go up and see if we find more humphead parrotfish. Wrong button. I thought I had this out. Hi, guys. Gotcha. Fusilier. It's French. Could potentially get a lot there. Or just two. You know. No, that's good too. Shock. Where are these little guys? Okay, humphead parrot fish. So we've got that. And we need to get enough sails tonight to get enough artistic flame. Oh, Jeremy's home. We had Easter dinner with them. Had a great time. And we talked about Dave the Diver. And how awesome the game is and how much they love it. Are you guys watching it now? Ooh. Sheep's head. Ugly sheep's head. Look at those guys. There they go. Okay. Let's get this guy. Oh, wow. Look at all these fishies. Oh, there's one right there. Well, at least I'm finding these guys. Bzz. Brown seashell, yay! Oh, these jerks. Jeez. Okay. Got him. Leave me alone, dude. I get him there. There we go. Look how many striped catfish I got, and they're all dead. Flash grenade launcher. That's fun. I'm gonna stick with the net for now, though. One flame angel fish. That's new. Is it this little guy right here? The one who I just completely missed? I think it's this guy. Yeah. Never seen them before. Okay, what is that? What are you, bud? It's fast. What is this? I don't recognize this guy. Mako. Yeah, haven't gotten a Mako shark yet. Look at that. You know, gotta hand it to this game. We're like 40 hours in and we're still finding new things. That's cool. Like, where did he come from? Why haven't I seen him before? Okay. Well, I haven't seen one of those eels in a while. Hi-ya! Can you not kill these guys? Okay, bonitos, show yourselves. We are at the appropriate depth. Oh, I've been here before though. Crap. Jeez. It's not gonna come out today. Maybe they only come out on rainy days or something. I don't know. I was ready for this one. What is this guy? I forget. Giant traveling meat. Okay. This game is so violent to fishies. Only one. Sure. These little striped guys. Got him. Painted comber. Comber. Let's grab everything. Fire sale. Everything must go. I got a bunch of these. Let's throw one of them in there. Okay. Let's go catch some more stuff and then get out of here. There's an escape pod right there. We'll use it. Guys aren't bunching up together. There you go. What is this? Iron. To 130. Too deep. Huh, you can't blow open a net, huh, buddy? Sucks to be you. Oh no. I am encumberated, and I need to go get those. I need to go get the crab. Well, we can sprint the whole way. We got enough oxygen. Go fast! What do you call sprinting underwater? What do you call swimming fast? I don't know. Dashing. Dashing through the water. I don't know. Well, we did not find any bonitos. I question their very existence. I don't think they're real. So there. Spiny lobster. Have I gotten that before? That doesn't sound familiar. All right, let's go. Let's get out of here. Ugh. Broken control room. Eat them. 112 cod. Wow. It's because of all those striped catfish. They weigh nothing. Okay, well, let's go make money. Oh, good. Oh, good. Look at James. They mean Jason Voorhees? A little raptor. What is it? He's got a dinosaur head on. That doofus. Okay. Well, I've got 3 days till the curry. I don't know if I care enough. Wow. Look at all this. Yay, carrots. More carrots. Sure. Then whatever. Oh yeah, we need onions down too. Okay. Maybe one day I will expand to the fourth and final slot. Let's go to the branch, see what they got. That rhymed. Okay, yep, that's fine. You can make all that. That is fine. Oh. Okay. Oops. Billy, what if we train you? Wow. 2,690. Sure. Great. Good job. Okay, let's go to the sushi. Have a look-see at the sushi. Okay, what do we got? Yosuke. I need you guys to go get... Okay. I don't need that from you. I need you to go get curry. Go get it. Okay. Now, let's see. Tohoku. Mitchell. The details here. He doesn't get that high. What do I need over at the... at the branch. I forgot. I didn't really look. Felt like I needed serving. Is that right? Wow, he's good with knives. I'm shocked. Oh, he's good at procuring. Oh, he does wasabi refilling too. Look at that. Serving is 910. Okay. Sorry, let me go back and look and see what we're low on. Okay, cooking is kind of low. His serving is better than cooking. Okay, we actually need cooking over here. Serving is decent. I need to swap these two. Ko and Dre, what am I doing? How do I put them in the waiting room? This way? Ko, yeah. Swap for Dre. Dre. And Dre put here. There we go. That's better. So serving 293, 44, 324, and 230. There we go. We've maximized it there at least. Maybe I won't hire anybody tonight. I don't think I really need to. Okay. Yeah. Whew, that's expensive. Got enough kelp for this now. Look at that. Sea toad and cucumber. A couple of those. Boiled sailfish and seaweed. What about the mako? I don't think I have any recipes for the mako yet, do I? Mako meat. Short fin mako sushi. Okay, let's look. Not all that good. Let's enhance it though. Ba-da-ba-you. Oh, did I get what I wanted? Yeah, I did. Wrong. Oh, that is not what I wanted to do. Let's put them all out. Whatever. Oh, we got enough big eye scad now. Big eye scad and soybean paste roast. Yucky. Jeez. I'm going to do a lot of big eye scad there to enhance this one. Go for it, and then let's put a couple out, or just one out. Yeah. Okay, vegetable. Wow, Rasselin truffle. You can only get truffles from Django. Sheep's head. Yeah, that's fine. We can use that. Let's do two of those, and then let's put. Skewered cucumber. No. Wow, I got a lot of yellowfin tuna, don't I? Hawaiian poke. How much? Jeez, that's expensive. Yeah, let's pull one of those out. Okay. Yeah. Let's do it. Go get the drink. Good job. You too. Dish. While I'm here, I'll make some wasabi. How's that sound? Two yellow and a brown or green, whatever. Yay! Wow, okay. Sure. I need more wasabi. Oh, we're out of the menu. I think that's okay. Because, actually, that worked out really well. We ran out just in time. Okay. Only now am I figuring it all out. Didn't overdo it. Oh, wow, got 34, and that was a pretty good day. Look at that. Four artisans flames, $19,000. Wow, doing good. How did they do? 24 happy people, $2,300. Great. Good job. Okay. Wow, that was a much longer session than I intended. Because I was trying to find those damn fish. I don't think I'm going to worry about it. Oh, hello, Udo. Hello there, a wonderful Monday. Thanks to your help, we were able to get a special in the magazine we issued today. Please keep up the good work. I'll be back on Saturday. Hee hee. Weirdo. Weekly fish. Oh, I missed it. Oh, $1,000. Gold dollars. Great. We'll call it here. I'll see you guys next time. Thanks for watching.